Especially since, you know, he made it. After dinner, I went to go wash the dishes. And I went to go feed the babies, because, you know, they didn't have anything hard. Down to Ruby and then Ollie. Then I went to go sit down in the beanbag, head for Ollie's tummy out, and then head of the milk, head for the same with Ruby. They really enjoyed it, and then I put them back in the box, because they were especially tired from the long flight. Now it's around like 20 minutes later, and now we're actually going to be exploring the Maldives and just, you know, going places around Avila. So I'm just going to go finally outside. We looked at it, looks so pretty. We actually found this really cool place and told everyone to try out. She went behind the banana and I decided to go try it out too, and I went behind the pineapple. It was actually quite funny and really cute at the same time.
Look at me, I'm a banana.
A silly sheep banana. David thought it was super funny, so he had to take pictures of us. We need to go explore some more. We actually found sand, ice lilies, and sausages. I really wanted a pink ice lily because the favourite colour is pink. I didn't know what to get, so I just decided to get this yellow ice lily.
Bye!
But Gabriel does not like ice lilies.